Welcome to Movement Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about animal classification and the nine main phyla. Animals are a very diverse group of organisms. They vary from a huge whale to an insect. Let's look at some animals and the variety of animals. What do all of these animals have in common? First, they are all multicellular organisms, made from eukaryotic cells. In other words, each cell has a nucleus and a membrane and membrane-bound organelles. Next, all animals are consumers, or heterotrophs, which means they must eat other organisms. Next, they all use the protein collagen to attach cell tissue together. Animals are diploid, meaning each cell has a homologous pair of chromosomes. This means that they have two sets of chromosomes, one from mom and one from dad. And animals develop from an embryo. There are more than 30 animal phyla, but more than 90% of all animals can be found in the following nine phyla. Phylum Porifera, or sponges. Phylum Platyhelminthes, with the segmented worms, which include earthworms and leeches. Phylum Nematoda, for the roundworms. Phylum Platyhelminthes, for the flatworms and planarians. Next are the mollusks, which include snails, clams, and squid. Up next, arthropods, which is the largest animal phylum, and they have jointed external skeletons and include insects. Next are echinoderms, or sea stars and sea urchins. Cnidarians are jellyfish or sea anemones. All of these phylums contain animals that are invertebrates, which means they do not have a vertebrate. The last phylum are chordates, and they have a backbone. Some common chordates are fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, and mammals. Hope this helps with animal classification and the nine main phylums. Moomoo Math uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day. Please subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.